on this beautiful island where the shore meets the shimmering sea. There is a nightmare upon us, a deep plague on our humanity. A house of torture, of cruelty and pain, which every day brings the USA shame. We've got the closed Guantanamo. We've got the closed Guantanamo. Closed Guantanamo. We've got the closed Guantanamo.
Detainees held without charges in a legal black hole to plead for their plight. Locked in indefinite detention in violation of all human rights.
In violation of international law. In violation of all conventions of war. We've got to close Guantanamo. We've got to close Guantanamo. Close Guantanamo. We've got to close Guantanamo. 2.7 million dollars per detainee, 454 million cost annually. Taxpayers built for the spending to see the war machine run without ending. Only making our longest war longer, only inciting the hate to get stronger. We've got to close Guantanamo. We've got to close Guantanamo. Close Guantanamo. We've got to close Guantanamo. We've got to close Guantanamo. We've got to close Guantanamo. Close Guantanamo. We've got to close Guantanamo.
So brothers and sisters, we are gathered here today inspired by the hope of freedom for the 155 men that are still imprisoned in Guantanamo.